weak to acid.
Come on over. Let me give thanks properly. Spare a moment, will ya? I see you're a practiced hunter. Took you less time to kill those scroungers than Vanguards to kill one bristleback.
So the Vanguards came through here?
Yeah, just a bit ago. Took down that bristleback, headed south. But then those scroungers showed up to carve the carcass, as they do. Then another bristleback ran through. I'm telling you, it's crazy around here.
So the Vanguard went south?
Probably. This whole valley is swarming with them. The Vanguard seemed dead set on getting rid of them.
I see.
Hold on there, Red. If you're gonna go chasing across the Daunt, you're gonna want a Tripcaster. Not just any Tripcaster. One of my make. Free of charge.
Workmanship looks solid enough.
Yep. Been tweaking the design since I left Chainscrape. More room to tinker out here and less chance of, well, accidents.
I should get going. Thanks for the Tripcaster.
While you're blasting bristlebacks, I think I'll head down to the hunting grounds. Did you know they have a Tripcaster trial? Come by later if you want to try it out.
Maybe. After I get things under control. So Aaron headed south. Should be able to pick up his tracks with my focus. Tracks. Maybe Aaron's and the Vanguard's. Sounds like someone's putting up a fight.
Another one down!
Now this! This is what I was forged for. No ledgers to fill. No boring mid-afternoon patrols. Just a hammer. Just a fight. Aloy?
Errant! Stay where you are. I'll handle the rest.
Hold on. Aloy, the log up on those towers. Now, if you can shoot them loose, maybe you can get rid of these guys faster.
Got it! Just have to time my shot.
Logs and they'll come tumbling down on us.
You might have to meet me
halfway here. Ah! God! Caught me at my best, as usual.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
Who needs ribs, huh? I'm good, I'm good. Huh. Okay, well, I know you didn't come all the way to the Daunt just to watch me get wrecked. So what's the story?
I need the embassy to happen, so I can head west. Erend, what I did at the Spire, what we did, it didn't end the threat. It just slowed it down. There's still more to do.
Really? Well, that's great. Not the threat's not over part, that's not so great. But hey, whatever you're up against, your spear, my hammer, just like old times.
Erend, I need the embassy now. I can't wait for you to heal.
Couple of days rest, if that.
Actually, even if you weren't hurt, what I have to do, it's better if I do it alone.
Alone? Now that figures.
Erend! I hate to interrupt the romance, but I'm pretty banged up here.
Don't blow your blaze, I'm coming. Oh, this just keeps getting better. Listen, I'll go to Baron Light, get patched up. If you want this embassy to happen, we're gonna need this sun priest, Studius Wadis.
Oh, I know him. I'll clear the Valley of Bristlebacks, then send Wadis to Baron Light. I'll catch up with you there.
Well, I guess that's sort of like a goodbye.
I'm sorry?
You? Sorry? Yeah, that'd be a first.
Where is this coming from?
Hey, just, you know, forget it, yeah. Oh, it's nothing.
It sounds like something.
All right, fine. Now, after the Battle of the Spire, you took off, you left without so much as a handshake. I mean, people like me, we fought and bled at your side, Aloy. You just disappear? What kind of person does that?
Erend, look. I'm sorry it wasn't easy for you when I left. And I know it's not easy now, but what I've been doing... Life on Earth is in danger. And only I can save it.
Life on Earth?
Yeah. Everything dies unless I succeed.
Well, then let me help. Oh.
You can't. There's no machine to fight, no bad guy to kill. What I've got to do, I can't even explain it. Not even to people I care about.
Oh, so much for being useful. Okay.
Erend! By the forge.
I guess that's my cue.
Maybe I should go with you to Baron Light.
No. Hey, you're needed elsewhere. Obviously. We'll make it without you.
That doesn't sound good.
You'll have to handle that one on your own. We'll only slow you down.
Prepared. I found the right cauldron. I'll learn how to ride this machine. From the old world. I could find something interesting inside. Okay, what do we have in here? Looks like this door needs some kind of key module. Maybe there's one in the room? relic. How do I get in there to get it? Nothing for my pole caster to latch on to. For these soon enough. Heroes mentioned. And it's full of whistle packs. We're going to have the machines with all things.
Thank you.
One less machine. Another one down. Less machine. Another one down. Safe.
Stranger, come on over here. We gotta talk. I don't know what Honora's doing out here, but consider yourself old. We tried to hold off and wait for the Vanguard, but one of them bristlebacks charged us. Next thing you know was a full-fledged fracas.
Is everyone okay?
We lost some good people. But we would have lost the whole quarry without you.
Well, at least it's quiet now.
Your ears ought to be ringing with a quarry at work. But Chain Scrape's whistle ain't blowing, so we're stuck picking up the pieces.
I need to get going. Stay safe.
Thanks to you, that might actually be possible today.
I think I've cleared out most of the bristlebacks. Valley should be safe enough to travel.
I'll go give Wadis the good news.
Then maybe this embassy can finally happen.